Welcome to the final performance of Rock of Ages. An evening filled with the decadence and debauchery of the Sunset Strip in the 1980s. As such, this show is rated, let's just say R. So join us if you dare. IPAL is supported in part by a grant from the Louisiana State Arts Council through the Louisiana Division of the Arts as administered by the Acadiana Center for the Arts. Funding has also been provided by the National Endowment for the Arts. We would like to thank Doyle's Daiquiris and Pelicans for their support of this show by stocking the Bourbon Room. Now, if there is an emergency, the exits are back and to the right of the theater, but please refrain from singing Def Leppard's Pyromania, as we don't have the rights to that particular song. Now, prepare to have your faces melted and welcome back to Broadway on the Bayou.
Right now I gotta make ends meet. Yeah,
I'm always
working, slaving every day. Gotta get away from the same old, same old.
I need a chance just to get away.
If you were hearing things,
this is what I'd say.
Don't need nothing but a good time.
How can I resist?
Ain't looking for nothing but a good time.
And it don't get better than this.
Yeah, what can I say? All he wants to do is give me nothing but a good time. Try looking for nothing but a good log jam in the mid-scrap. That's our boy, Drew Boley.
Actually, I prefer my stage name. Wolfgang von Colt.
Adorable. Drew's a bar back here at the legendary Dupree's Bourbon Room. Of course, all the guy really wants to do is rock your balls like Sebastian Bach!
Yeah!
That was just in toilet water, dude. But obviously, a dream is a powerful thing. Hell, wasn't until last year I stopped calling myself a drummer. Nope. Screw it. New dream, I now stand before you, Lonnie Bonin. And why? Because I found my calling. Right here, at the right hand of my spirit guide, my sensei, the guy who bailed me out for punching a guy in the neck for talking shit about Kip Winger, MITCH Dennis Dupree! He owns this legendary temple of rock and roll kickassery. Oh, and before that, he had a little power rock trio who only opened for a little band called
Hockeppel. I raise a toast to all of us who are breaking our backs every day. If wanting a good life is such a crime,
Lord, then put me away! Yeah!
I'm sorry. But something is not right.
I sang the wrong part again, didn't I?
No, well, yes. But that's not it. No. Something. Someone is missing. Now, I'm no Andrew Lloyd Sondheim, but I do know one thing. When you're bringing a once successful Broadway musical down to community theater to milk the last few drops out of that beloved cash cow. That's a joke. You gotta introduce an effing love story. And fast. I mean, look at this one. Oh, she's practically begging for it. Oh, let's try that again. Nurse! Ain't this one a reuniting on ice? So nice. Now, where was I?
Love.
Oh, yes. Love. Well, for that. We should probably start. Here. 3,337 waffle houses away. In the tiny hillside hamlet of Paola, Kansas.
This is so unexpected. I first have to thank my captain, my director, Mr. Spielberg. I salute you. And to my co-stars, Corey and Corey.
We did it!
And last, but certainly not least, I have to thank my parents, who are always so... so...
Sister Christian, well, the time has come. And you know that you're the only one to say, okay.
Where you going, what you looking for?
Mom, I have to.
You know those boys don't wanna play no more with you.
I'll be fine, it's my dream.
It's true.
Why don't you believe in me?
Oh, what's a big star gonna do for money?
I'll get a job until I make it big.
Sherrie, this is your home.
I gotta go.
Sherrie, you get back here this instant, or don't you bother coming back at all.
Fine.
Sherrie!
To motor air. What's your price for flight? In finding this the right.
Is this city amazing or what?
Well, I turned my first trick when I was 14. Now I'm gonna get some crack, and the syphilis has ravaged my brain and spinal cord to no repair.
Oh my God, is this city amazing or what?
Now let's see. My travel guide says no trip to the Sunset Strip is complete without visiting the Marry Monty, where a star sighting is almost always guaranteed. Bitchin'. Oh, hi, you look like a nice old lady. Hey, stop!
Hey, what are you? Hey, are you okay?
I think I was just mocked. Bitchin'.
Let's get you some ice. I'm really sorry about your purse.
It's okay. I don't really keep anything in there. My travel guide says to always hide your valuables someplace safe. So I tucked all my money inside my lacy pink jet, somewhat see-through and slightly inappropriate for my age panties.
Wow, that's really smart.
Sherrie?
Wolfgang von Colt.
Excuse me?
Or Drew. So you just visited?
No, actually, I think I'm here for good.
Yeah?
It's true! Yeah!
Welcome to L.A.!
What's your price for flight? You've got her in your sight, and driving through the night.
Oh my God, you work at the Bourbon Room? This place is like famous.
I'm gonna get you that ice. Hey Dennis, this is Sherrie.
I love your bar. It's so amazing. It even smells like rock and urine.
Hey, maybe we could hook Sherrie up with a job.
We are not hiring right now. Sorry, sweetie.
Oh, look at that, a lucky penny.
But I suppose we could always use the extra help.
Oh my God, are you kidding? I'd love a job!
Well, that is just until you make it big, of course.
Sister Christian, all the time has gone.
I'll let my boy Drew show you around.
And you know that you're the only one.
You want a drink or something?
Okay.
I was gonna get a Slurpee. You want one?
I love Slurpees.
So do I.
No shit.
I say no shit. I'll be right back. Is Cherrie okay?
I love Cherrie.
What's your price for
Yeah, good stuff. Of course, while everyone's out
motoring and having nothing but a good time,
a dark cloud had moved in over our hollowed sunset strip.
Hey, he's talking about the new Arby's.
No! I'm not talking about the delicious Arby's. Talking about this.
Oh, Miss Mayor, your 3 o'clock is here, a Hertz Kleinman.
Hertz? Oh, yes. Send him in.
Ed Mayor.
Mr. Kleinman, so nice to see you again.
Thank you for meeting with us. You remember my son, Franz?
Such a pleasure to be back in your lovely city.
You're boring her. Ed Mayor, let's cut to the chase, shall we? This sex and drugs and rock and roll element. Well, it's destroying your city.
I don't know about destroying.
I'm totally running in the streets with my pants down. This is so rock and roll. Oh, and I'm high too.
I can't feel my face.
Straight people.
Well, personally, I love rock. I once followed the Dead for 7 months. Until I realized I was violently allergic to patchouli oil and men who play frisbee golf.
And you are?
This is my new city planner, down from Berkeley, Miss Regina Koontz.
It's pronounced Regina.
Mayor, Miss Regina, but Kleinhaus Inc. is requesting is nothing more than the privilege of bringing your city into the next century, a European model of clean, pure, efficient living. Behold!
Ta-da! Wow! Thank you, I made it.
That's the entire strip from Doheny to La Cienega?
It is. And doesn't it deserve better? Don't you both deserve better?
Mayor, hurts me to say I'm intrigued by your idea.
Hold on. These guys come in here, arbitrarily condemn our rock and roll element. Now you're considering handing them the entire Sunset Strip?
They only said I was intrigued.
Mayor!
Did you see this super cool model he made? There's even a little mayor in there, driving a convertible, drinking a daiquiri.
No, Mayor, this is our city, our history. And as for rock,
we built this city.
What the hell was that?
The cry of your strip, ma'am.
We built this city on rock and roll.
Mayor, we don't know the first thing about these people, or even what they want to build.
Say you don't know me, or recognize my face. Say you don't care who goes to that kind of place.
Knee deep in the hoopla, sinking in your fight.
Too many runaways, eating up tonight. Marconi plays the mama.
Who's Marconi? Listen to the radio. Don't you remember? We built this city. We built this city on
clean, efficient living?
Exactly!
Mayor, think about the businesses already there. What about them?
They're calling it economic redevelopment. Apparently the bourbon no longer generates an adequate tax revenue.
That's why I keep saying we gotta bring back New Jello Wrestling Thursdays, only this time. Check it. We let women enter.
Maybe it's time to cash it in.
Whoa, Dennis, what are you saying?
I'm not saying I want to. It's just I'm sitting on this bar stool talking like a damn fool. Got the 12 o'clock news blues. And I've given up hope for the afternoon soaps and a bottle of cold brew. Is it any wonder I'm not crazy?
You take a Valium, I do.
Is it any wonder I'm saying it all?
You do wash your hands a lot.
Is it any wonder I've got too much time on my hands and it's ticking away,
ticking away from me?
Hold the phone. Did you guys see what's in today's paper?
Johnson, it was a nice and dated political reference. But no, right here.
Monster Rockers Arsenal are breaking up. According to sources, lead singer Stacee Jacks will leave the band after this tour to pursue a solo career.
Perfect, right? Lonnie, who gave Stacee and Arsenal their start?
We did. So?
So what if we hosted their last gig ever?
The last Arsenal show here.
Tell me that wouldn't generate an adequate tax revenue.
I love it.
I just hope it's enough.
It's gotta be. I mean, come on. The mayor isn't a total money-grubbing whore.
Mayor, you're not thinking clearly.
Mayor, take the money and rid this city.
No!
We're in this city of rock and roll.
Not this city. Regina, you're fired.
We're in this city of rock and roll.
You're not going to get away with this.
Maybe we can still have his number.
Stacee! It's Denbo.
Who?
Dennis. Dennis DeBree? Listen, how would you like to host your farewell show here at the Bourbon?
Well, we already got our last tour gig planned in Poland, so I'm...
But understand, just imagine for a second, your last show in the place that started it all. A lot of press on something like that.
Nah, it sounds cool.
And of course, we put your name above the band, Stacee Jacks, and in a slightly smaller font, Arsenal. Right before a solo album. But just between you and me, I'm so glad you're doing. You know what I always used to say about you?
What?
Well, you're a deadbeat genius. You can solve the world's problems without even trying.
I got dozens of friends and the fun never ends. That is as long as I'm buying. Is it any wonder I'm not president?
Anyone can be president. Literally anyone.
Is it any wonder I'm null and void?
I don't even know what that means.
Is it any wonder I've got too much time on my hands?
That is taken away.
Taken away from me.
Too much time on my hands.
Too much time on my hands.
I still know what to do.
Too much time on my hands. Too much time on my hands.
Us? Remember when you dressed as that in that clown makeup and teabagged that baby mama?
Got a girl with legs so long, wrapped around me in the back of her daddy's station wagon, and she's got a killer rack. Lame. And she's tickling my sack. Lame and kind of gross.
Tickling your sack, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just rock stuff. Metaphors regarding the injustices of making people tickle balls. It's really complicated.
It's got a nice hook, though. Reminds me of Judas Priest, Eat Me Alive. Squealing in passion is the rod of ceiling jacks!
I love you.
What?
Nothing. Oh, what are you doing?
Dramalog said they're having an open casting call for some movie. Encino Hot Tub, Elise. Figured I'd go down and try out. Not sure what suggested fellatio means, but it sounds like I better work on an accent.
Huh. Wow. Right off the bus and already hitting auditions. Pretty cool.
Well, I didn't come all this way to sit on my butt, right?
Yeah, I guess that's true.
So where are you from, Drew?
Ah, Detroit. Michigan.
I know where Detroit is. So you come all this way to be a rock star, Wolfgang?
I don't know. I guess.
Guess? There's no guess. You want something? You want to be one of those multi-platinum rock gods? You just gotta take it.
Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, yeah, I guess I'd like to...
Like nothing. Forceful. Right now. What's busting out of your heart, Drew?
Well...
Don't think, just say it, Wolfgang!
I wanna rock!
Rock!
I wanna rock!
Rock!
Oh yeah, I want to rock!
Rock!
Oh yeah, I wanna rock!
Rock!
Turn it down, you say. Well, all I got to say to you is time and time again, I say no! Nothing else, and there ain't nothing in the world that makes me go.
Oh!
Go, 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 go. Yeah. So if you ask me why I like the way I play, yeah, there's only one thing I can say to you. I wanna rock.
Rock!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I wanna rock.
Rock!
Oh, yeah, I want to rock.
Rock!
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 Rock! Yeah, I wanna. Sorry.
Oh, no, it was great. The ensemble dancers were a bit much, but whatever.
Sherrie, your mom's on the phone.
My mom. Better go tell her about my audition.
Sherrie? I was just wondering if, well, if you weren't, like, super busy and you have, like, absolutely nothing better to do, then maybe you and me could,
Are you asking me out?
I think so.
How about tomorrow night?
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Then it's a date.
I don't need to be a Superman. As long as you will always be my biggest fan.
People! Here are your flyers. It's time we show those foreign fat cats that there's a history here, and it won't be destroyed by their discount yogurt shops and Eurotrash strip malls. Who's with me? Come on! We're not gonna take it. No, we ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore. Power to the proletariat! To choose, and there ain't no way we're losing. This is our fight. This is
I'm not selling, so just forget it.
It's your choice, Mr. Dupree. You can certainly beg for the city to push you out and pay your next to nothing for the pleasure.
The bourbon is an institution. They can't just...
Eminent domain, Mr. Dupree. Ah, my tongue feels like Easter morning when I say it.
I'll come by tomorrow for your answer. Think it over carefully. Come, Franz.
You have a sadness inside you, but it is a handsome sadness, like Falco.
Franz!
Heaven isn't da-da-da. Closer to
you. Will you please? Are you wearing lipstick?
No. God damn it!
What's your problem?
Our opener for the Arsenal show just dropped out.
Concrete Balls? I love those guys.
Yeah, apparently, so do Crabs.
So does that mean a spot's open?
Easy, Tiger.
Ooh, what about Steel Jizz? They kind of rip.
I'm just saying, Dennis, if you're auditioning, then...
Hey, you don't have any originals. You know I don't put up cover bands.
Ooh! Or there's always Taint.
But I've been writing, Dennis. Killer stuff, seriously.
Killer stuff, huh?
Okay, whatever.
Wait. Lonnie, go set up the stage.
Testing. 1, 2.
Nutmeg. I have an enormous penis.
Lonnie.
Ready. Now the lights are going out along the boulevard, and you will watch me rockin', and it makes your boobies hard.
Oh, wait.
I don't.
What was that?
I thought it was kind of kick-ass.
Thank you.
Kid, you have to start us something nice up until that make your boobies hard. I mean, you realize boobies don't get hard, right? Nipples get hard.
Yeah. Yeah, I knew that.
I knew that as well. Would you excuse me?
Kid, you got the chords that suggest some real emotion. So tell me, what are you really singing about?
Yeah, and Mom, there's this really delicious Arby's. Yeah, it's super amazing. Hi, Dad. No, I didn't call for money. Actually, Mom called me and I didn't... Don't say that. No, I didn't even...
It would.
gotta be honest with your audience. Real. Until you can let them in, until you can let them know what you really care about.
Wait.
How I love the way you move and the sparkle in your eyes. There's a color deep inside them, like a blue suburban sky.
Better than hard
movies. I don't need to be the king of the world, as long as I'm the hero of this little girl.
Songs, sound checks at 6, and I need you behind the bar after your set.
So you mean I
guess... Knock him dead, Wolfgang.
Ah, the muses of love. Many a great lyric has called upon their siren song. You ever listen to Warren's Cherry Pie? But after speedballing a six-pack of Jolt and a pack of Mini Thins, rip your goddamn heart out. She knows what I'm talking about. Well, now my boy Drew is feeling the magic, too. So, let's set a tasty mood, shall we?
So long, I've been looking too hard, I've been waiting.
A turn signal!
Sometimes I don't know what I will find. I only know it's a matter of time. When you love someone, yeah, when you love someone,
feels so right, so warm and true. I need to know if you feel it too.
Maybe I'm wrong. Won't you tell me if I'm coming?
This time I wanna be sure.
I've been
can't believe you're opening for Arsenal. That is so cool.
Well, I owe it all to you.
No, you owe it to Wolfgang Van Colt.
It's actually Von Colt.
Right. Sorry. Drew, I have a confession. I'm actually kind of nervous.
With me?
Yeah. Scared, even.
Well, look, you don't have to be scared. We're just a couple of friends, right? I mean, looking at stars together, drinking wine coolers. No pressure.
Friends, right. Guess that's true.
And he's gonna kick himself for that friend grab later. The curse of the nice guy. You see, you think it's the smart play, ease him in with friendship, but what they really want, what's really going on in that head? Oh!
So good! When we make love, it's understood. It's more than a touch or a word we say. Only in dreams could it be this way. When you love someone, yeah, really love someone.
What time is it?
8-something.
Crap! I totally forgot I told Nicholas I'd pick up his shift tonight.
Oh, okay.
I'm such an idiot, Sherrie. I just think you're really rad. And not like that dumbass rock against drugs rad, but... Rad.
You too. Friends.
I've been waiting for a boy like you to come into my life. Yeah, I've waited for someone new
to make you feel alive.
Of course. Just when it seemed like love might bust through that friendship wall, he came. As rock stars often do, right when you're making time to a pretty young thing. Stacee Jax! Lead singer of the band, Arsenal. Ladies love him. Woo! Guys want to be him. And his band, well, they hate his guts.
Asshole!
But he's a star, and stars are undeniable, like herpes. Right, Grandma.
Can you believe this Stacee Jax is here? I know. Look at his skin. I bet he eats super healthy.
Hey, Sherrie. Wish is number one. I was at home and I made you a mixtape. It's got some Vixen, some Rat, oh, and a killer Badlands live cut.
You two are so sweet. Okay, well, since you've got your man, I'm gonna go get me a hot slice of Stacee Jax.
Drew and I are just friends.
Oh, well, in that case, $10, I get Stacey's room key before you even get a hello. Stacey? Constance Sack, Kerrang! Magazine, we spoke over the phone.
Rad, cover story. Let's do this.
Hey,
Stacey Jacks. Here we are back at the Bourbon Room, the club where you and Arsenal got your start. And many fans were shocked to hear that this will be the last time Arsenal will play together.
I know. It's painful.
Even though I Want Your Cans is doing considerably well on the Billboard charts, why the split?
Connie! May I call you Connie?
Actually, I'd prefer...
Connie! Arsenal is a living thing. Breathes it. Creates it. Changes. We as a band just felt Arsenal had done all it can in its current manifestation.
Fuck you, Stace.
I love my band.
Oh, well, what was the thing that made you want to go in this other direction?
Solo? Probably the touring. The grind. Five guys cooped up in a luxury bus with nothing but drugs, booze, and girls constantly chowing. We were trying to watch your soaps! And the sushi you get in the Midwest. Did you know that there's no ocean out there?
I did, yes.
Yeah, I'm just a man with feelings, Constance. And the road finally just...
Oh, it's okay, Stacey.
Damn it! I don't know if I want to talk about this.
Well, you don't have to if you don't
it's
want to.
It's all the same. Yelling the names of change every day. It seems we're wasting away. Now the place where the faces are so cold, you can drive all night just to get back home. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride, and I'm dead or alive, warning. Dead or alive, panties.
You are so brave. I mean, being so candid as you embark on this new solo career.
I'm just excited to put myself out there, naked, for my fans.
Well, okay, that's incredibly generous, but I do have to ask you about your bandmates.
Excellent question. Sometimes I sleep, sometimes it's not for days. People I meet always go their separate ways. Sometimes you tell the damn by the bottle that you drink. Sponsored by Vita. Sometimes when you're alone, all you do is think,
oh yeah,
I'm a cowboy,
cowboy.
Gonna steal a horse. I'm is pretty noisy. Always to hang out in the men's bathroom. You know, we could talk about our dreams and feelings and shit.
I think you're amazing.
That touches me. Here. Not just here. But also here. Come, make the soccer cross to a better sight line with me.
Hey, Sherrie, can I talk to you for a sec?
Sure, Stacey.
Drew. Hey, man, big fan.
Oh, thanks. I'm a big fan of that vest you've got on there.
Sherrie, there were some things that I wanted to say the other night that just didn't really get across, so I was wondering...
Hey, I'm gonna call you Jean Viss.
Drew, can this wait for another time? You understand, right? Friend to friend?
I was hoping that we...
You get it? Because your vest is made of jeans? A high five, Jean Viss! Nicknames are fun. Thanks for the coolers.
I'll be sure to tell them about your music! What are friends for?
Oh, man. That sucks. Anyway, careful. Someone barfed in that.
So you excited for the show?
Yes. The way you move, the way you sing, the way you...
Sparkle.
Sure.
Gosh. I'm so nervous. It's like you see right through.
I do?
It's crazy, right? I mean, could you even love an above average man like myself? Living life full throttle, not caring whether I live or die. Whoa! Hey, no, no! We can't!
Why not?
What? Because I'm dangerous to my own heart. I love this hard Rachel.
Sherrie.
Oh shit, Rat! I just got so much going on up in here, you know. I just don't want us to hurt each other.
We won't.
Yes, we will! I'll be having some. Alright, alright. Little time to think things over.
That's cool.
Gotta read between the lines. In case I need it when I'm older. Ooh, whoa.
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm singing in my life. There's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. Can't stop now. I've traveled so far to change this lonely life.
I wanna know what love is.
No.
I want you to show me.
Are you sure?
Yes. I wanna feel.
Lonnie. Thanks. All right, folks, I got one more song, and then we'll get our... this last one I wrote for a friend.
Over there.
What's her name?
Waitress number one?
No, the other one.
Sherrie?
Bingo. Look, I hate to do it to you, man, but she's gotta go.
Whoa, Stacee, I can't just throw Sherrie out on the street.
Oh, was that what I said? Oh, no, it's just, you know, her energy is totally toxic and she completely shits on my soul.
But hey, you bought your car, right?
Get this party
started!
That's how you gotta make dreams happen.
We figured it out.
Oh look, there's Stacee! I love you too! He's hilarious.
Alright, here they are for one last goodbye! Give it up for Arsenal!
Stacee Jackson and Arsenal!
Come on!
Sorry! Oh my god! He's so cold!
Let's
burn this place to the ground!
Yeah! Yeah! Everybody just chill out! We got more show, I promise! Someone find me Stooges and put that down!
Kid, this is your shot! Get up there and finish the set! No. Show what a real star is!
No, I couldn't.
Come on! This is your shot! What do you want?
I'm pretty sure I want to make boobies hard.
I think you mean nipples.
What's up, everyone? My name's Wolfgang von Colden, and this one's for the ladies. 1, 2, 3, 4! Come on, feel the noise. Girls, rock your boys. We'll get
Are we at the end of Act One already? Oh, shit. I mean, you know, where everything's all effed up. And it feels like nothing's gonna work out. A good act break often ends on a flourish. A bang! Ooh! Jazz hands are often an excellent choice. Jazz hands. Ba-da-da-da! Let's see, it's something like that. Act one finale begins! Oh. Will you hold this for me? And buckle up. Shit's about to get real. Musical theater, you.
Here I go again.
Here I go, here I go.
Okay. My prop, please. Thank you. And I was told a very sexy young man threw some panties in here, and I need those back. Because a budget is a budget. So, if you've got them, please, raise them high. Ah, oh, I hear, and I'm coming. Where are you? Oh, I now I'm coming. Where are they? Oh, excuse me, I'll find them. I got it. I don't got it. We'll get them later, it's fine. Anyway, go grab a drink, take a whiz, poop if you have to.
You.
My dressing room. 5 minutes.
Oh,
here, Miss Charlie.
Oh, baby, call me Mama. Everybody calls me Mama. You meet the other girls yet?
That one that threw a cigarette at me.
Don't worry, baby, they'll warm up to you. Key with my girls, just like with my customers, is to stand tall, be confident, and smile. Oh, good God. Baby, try smiling with just your eyes. Like you know a secret deep down and nobody else knows. There's my little actress. You ready?
As ready as I'll ever be.
All right. Step inside.
Walk this way.
You and me, babe. A little light, television lover, baby, go all night. Sometime, anytime, sugar me sweet. Little Missy Innocent, sugar me.
Hello! Hello!
Come on!
Take the bottle, shake it up, break the bubble, break it up. Oh, some sugar on me.
Despite the demeaning sexism of finishing the dance by crawling to collect $6 at once, I think that went swell.
Oh, you keep this up, and next step.
Hollywood! Allow me to introduce you to our next rock sensation, Mr. Wolfgang von Colt.
Let's go, Paul.
Turn it down, you say. Well, all I got to say to you is time and time again, I say no.
No.
Come on, okay.
Tell me not to play. Well, all I got to say when you tell me not to play, I say no.
No. What?
That's it. Play me. Total reinvention.
But if you ask me why I like the way I play, yeah, there's only one thing I can say to you.
Come on. What do you want?
What do I want? I want rock and roll.
Rock and roll's on life support, baby.
Lonely. Rock and roll!
Look, you got a face and a voice that can make us millions.
We just need to be open to how we share it, right?
Fame takes sacrifice.
You want to make it out here, don't you?
I do.
Totally.
Well, then you got to play the game.
You got to act the part.
You got the peaches.
I got the cream.
Sweet to taste.
Saccharins.
I'm hot.
So hot.
Sticky sweet.
From my head.
Applause.
Stacee, I think you're wrong.
Phil Collins is kick-ass sometimes.
Here they are, comrades. Brothers, fight on.
Guys, please, go home. You've already been arrested once. Get some rest.
No way. I once jumped off the Golden Gate Bridge to legalize pot. This is nothing.
Mr. Dupree, the counterwork was instilled here with my papa here. Can you get him to move, please?
Wounded knee, people! Wounded effing knee!
You see that? You and your dad are tearing down the one place these kids had to dream. Well, I imagine they'll do whatever the hell they want. Because dreams are like rainbows to the child in each one of us. The child right here. The child Mama left long ago. I've been a good boy, Mama. I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody. Stella! You can't handle the truth. You like me. You really like me.
Don't do this, Franz.
Look, I told you, it's not me.
It can be. One person. I know there's more to you than clean, pure, and efficient streets. Dreams. What's your dream, Franz?
I used to own a confectionery shop in Hamburg. Homemade candies and chocolates.
Why aren't you there, Franz?
Franz! Was a stupid piece duke gotten?
I should go.
You're a good guy, Franz.
Go to hell. Come on out and show us your new look, superstar.
I don't know, Jaki. I'm not really a boy band kind of guy, and I don't usually wear epaulettes.
Come on, kid. This isn't just any boy band. Now you're with the Street Boys, with a Z. And you as new lead singer, Joshy J.
Oh, Joshy J?
Yeah!
What happened to Wolfgang Von Colt?
It's too ethnic. All right, 4 o'clock. We got a photo shoot with Tiger Beat. Then at 6 o'clock, we're gonna meet with the label to go over concepts for your nationwide mall tour.
A mall tour?
Mm-hmm.
But, Jakeith, now I'll rock!
You were out there. You saw it happen. The rock didn't work! So you're a street boy now.
I forgot something back in my apartment, so I'm just gonna leave, okay?
Don't forget, Tiger Beat at 4.
How could I forget?
Oh!
Hey, you showed some great moves in there. I'm a producer. Over at Orion Pictures, I see in you a real Molly Ringwald quality.
You got that from a 2-for-1 lap dance?
I'm really, really fantastic at my job. See there? It's my beach house. Think about it.
Woo. I wanna rock!
Let it go.
Please.
Hey, why don't you... Drew? Oh my god, how are you?
Oh, good. And you?
Good. Great, actually.
Yeah? So the acting thing working out then?
Yeah. I had a meeting with a producer over at Orion Pictures. I think it could really lead to something.
That's great, Sherrie. Take care.
Well, wait. What about you? Your music?
I got a new band. Yeah, Street Boys with a Z. It's gonna be huge. Got a Tiger Beat shooting everything.
Tiger Beat? That's a departure from rock, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, I guess sometimes people change their minds about things. The people they like, wine coolers.
Hold on. You're mad at me.
I think I'm entitled.
If you remember, you're the one who turned your back on me the minute I was fired, buddy. It took me a long
time. Whoa, turned my back on you? Time out. What about when you... with Stacey Jacks?
But you said we were just friends. Just drinking wine coolers.
I never said that.
Yeah. Actually, you did. Sorry.
Damn it. I was crazy about you.
You were?
Goodbye, Drew.
Sherrie. Give it a listen. It's about you.
I'm scared.
It's good stuff. I better get going.
I'm a stripper! Exotic dancer? Stripper. Venus Club.
My manager dressed me like this. And that is the first demo tape that anyone's taken off my hands.
Drew, for whatever it's worth, Street Boys or whatever, I thought you made a really hot rocker. God, I am so stupid.
Why did you say friends?
He wrote me a song.
She was crazy about me?
I don't wanna hear about it anymore. It's a shame I've got to live without you anymore.
Oh, there's a fire in my heart, a pounding in my brain, it's driving me crazy. We don't need to talk about it anymore. Yesterday's just a memory. Can we close the door?
I just made one mistake.
Oh, I didn't know what to say when you called me baby. Don't say goodnight. Say you're gonna stay forever.
Won't you fly me over?
Fly me over.
sorry to break up the soft, warm, and fuzzies, but you guys see the new Metalhead Monthly? Arsenal's got themselves a new lead singer.
Joey Freeman.
He's a great addition to the band. We've never been happier or selling more records.
Yeah, I built a Starbucks in my house. Because I'm dumb as shit.
Arsenal's really blowing up. They even got a new song. Beaver Hunt!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Beaver Hunt!
I'm hunting beaver!
Beaver Hunt!
And then I leave her!
Beaver Hunt!
I got a fever!
On everybody's radio.
Woo. Go and get her.
Beaver Hunt.
I like your tight sweater.
Beaver Hunt.
The wetter the better.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. That's Arsenal's new masterpiece, Beaver Hunt. I gotta tell you, without Stacey Jacks, those guys sound fantastic. I mean, really, really...
Dude! I'm right here.
Awkward. Next on stage one, Ambrosia.
All right, Stacey. Got your favorite booth in the back, a box of white Zen, and a new girl for you. Just your type. Misty?
Rachel.
Sherrie.
Oh. Right. Damn, girl. You look good.
Piss off.
Whoa, 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 hey, hey. Did you get my messages? I tried calling you. It's just that, you scared me.
Is there a problem?
I was just hoping to get a dance, is all.
I'm not dancing for him.
Oh, hello, Padilla.
Sherrie, baby, this is one of those times where I have to say you just gotta suck it up.
Mama, I can't.
Baby, you put on a sexy face for 2 songs. You got rent for 2 months. Acting right? Okay. And you... None of that clown makeup llama shit. And no touching. Misty will show you to the champagne room.
Let's get this over with. Sit down and shut up.
One thing I said that I would never do. One look from you and I would fall from grace. And I would wipe the smile right from my face.
I hate myself for loving you. Can't break free from the things that you do. I wanna walk, but I run back to you.
Telling me what my heart found. Heat of the moment, show me your eyes.
Thought of you every night and day. You took my heart and you took my pride away.
This is a touchdown!
Myself.
I got a couple more dances coming in me, Rachel.
It's Sherrie, asshole.
Oh!
Drew, wait!
Chocolate is the cocoa, but actually, it's the butter.
That's incredible, Franz.
Franz! They are still upset with...
No, the police say they have freedom of assembly, Papa. Why don't we keep it the Bay at first? The public wants it.
Because the Bay at first was shit! This is beautiful. So either you get rid of them, or I get rid of you.
Nine.
What?
I don't want to.
Get your ass back!
But you want to hit me? Well, you're a real tough cookie with a long history of breaking little hearts like the one in Hey! Oh! That's okay. Let's see how you do it. Put up your dukes and let's get down to it. Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Best shot, far away. All I've ever done was try to please you, but you know what? No more.
But you're gonna go back to Germany to your stupid little candy shop.
It's a confectionery store. You come on with you, come on, you don't fight fair.
That's okay. Let's see if I care.
Knock me down, it's all in vain. I'll get right back on my feet again.
Hit me with your best shot. Why don't you hit me with your best shot? Hit me with your best shot. Fire away.
Don't call me Papa. The wrecking ball comes to the bourbon room tomorrow. This is without you here.
That's the last of it. Except for everything on this entire fucking wall. And this wall too. Oh, and we're gonna have to clear this entire area out. Whoa. You dudes been here the whole time? Lonnie? What are you doing with the Fogmaster 5000?
Is ours. I thought you might want something to remember me by.
Hey, come on. It'll be okay. I put in some calls.
I'm not worried about that. I just...
What?
I can't fight this feeling any longer. Yet I'm still afraid to let it flow. What started out as friendship has grown stronger. Only wish I had
tell myself that I can't hold out forever.
I understand.
I say there is no reason for my fear.
You too?
Oh yeah.
Cause I feel so secure when we're together. You give my life direction.
You make everything so clear.
And even as I wander, I'm keeping you in sight.
Your candle in the window on a cold, dark winter's night. And I'm getting closer than I ever thought I might. And I can't fight this feeling anymore. I've forgotten what I started fighting for.
It's time to bring this ship into the shore
and throw away the oar forever.
Cause I can't fight this.
Body lotion again.
I think I need to go.
This about that boy?
This? All of this? It's just, it's not who I came out here to be. I used to be happy. I used to make people happy. And now twice I've lost the only person who has ever looked at me like I was a star. Or at least could be.
Did I ever tell you about Maxine Diamond, Sugar?
Who?
Before all this, I came out here just like you. Soul singer. The next disco diva, Maxine Diamond. I was good, too. Even sang backup on a couple of big records. The sweetest memory I've got is still with Edgar Calhoun, April 14th, 1975.
Edgar?
High school sweetheart. April 14th, I had a man tell me he loved me, really loved me. A dozen years go by and I ain't felt nothing like that since.
Then why'd you leave?
I don't know. I guess back then being adored by just one person wasn't enough. I didn't realize I was chasing something that wasn't even real. My heart was with Edgar. But my mind.
We both lie silent and still in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside.
Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried.
Archie Jay, where the hell are you? Tiger Beat! You missed Tiger Beat! If you don't get your ass back here in the next 10 minutes, your name is Dirt in this town, you hear me? D-R-T, Dirt!
I listen to a favorite song playing on the radio. Hear the DJ say, love the game of easy come and easy go. Does he know? Has it ever felt like this?
And I know that you'd be here right now if I could have let you know somehow. I guess
every rose has its thorn,
just like
every night has its dawn,
just like
every cowboy.
Funway ticket, so.
Hamburg, here you come.
Ow! Look, you know he's coming back with the police, with orders to arrest all of you, and he's serious.
I know. That's why I'm sending everybody home. Stepping it up, taking some real action. A little demonstration from the old days.
Regina, I think I...
I know. You have to go. How, Franz?
To the proletariat.
Pizza?
Probably Chastity. That damn girl's gotta take one. Whew. I'll get it. Keep the change.
Whoa, thanks.
Hey, you're Sherrie's boy, aren't you? She was right. You are a cutie.
I think you're mistaking me for Stacee Jacks.
About as dumb as a box of hair, too.
Excuse me?
Guess she didn't stick around long enough to see her knock him out.
Right. You expect me to believe she knocked out Stacey Jacks?
Oh, you don't have to believe me if you don't want to. The truth is, I'm the one that made her dance. I wish I wouldn't have, but I did. She loves you, kid.
No shit. Well, can I talk to her?
Oh, she's gone. Midnight train. Take care of yourself, kid. Chastity! I got your pizza! You better brush that pepperoni breath. We got the Dalai Lama coming at 11.
Regina, I couldn't leave without... Where did she go?
Off doing her ultimate protest, whatever that means.
But I wanted to tell her that I love her.
Really? I thought you were gay.
What?
We all came to bed!
Yeah, the pot was up.
I'm not gay. I'm just German. Regina, wait for me!
Oh, ow! What the heck? Guys, there's like a whole street here!
What's going on, Drew?
Lonnie? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm not just a sound guy, Drew. I also happen to be a dramatic conjurer.
I don't get it.
Rock of Ages. It's the musical you're in. The thing was on Broadway for like 6 years. They even made a movie about it.
Was it any good?
Tom Cruise.
Ooh.
I had a monkey. Which is fun. That's not important. What's important is your happiness, kid.
Okay, so, dramatic conjurer.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're the one who took my girl, took my dream, crapped on them both, and then put me in a frickin' boy band?
Well, actually, the writer did. I just conjured.
Dude! I didn't get one frickin' thing I wanted.
B-O-O-H-O-O. You think I got everything in life exactly the way I wanted it? You think anybody in this building has? You think that guy has? Look at him. He's lost his hair. And me, I originally came to explore deep and complex theater with challenging plots and brave characters. And instead, I was hired to narrate a show with poop jokes and white snake songs.
And are you happy?
Because of this, I got to party with Sammy Hagar and Cece DeVille from Poison. It's in your programs. You can look at it. And, oh, Debbie Gibson.
Oh, well, I think it's Deborah now.
Whatever. You say we didn't give you one thing you wanted. You wanted the girl, and we put you on top of the Hollywood Hills with a 4-pack of wine coolers. Take responsibility. You want something, you can't just wish for it.
I know.
So screw the writer! Time to make your own destiny. What's gonna make you happy?
Sherrie.
genius. Well, it ain't midnight yet.
Oh. Sherrie!
Yes! Slow clap looks like Wolfgang is back!
I should have seen by the look in your eyes, Franz, that something missing. I should have known by the tone of your voice, maybe, but I didn't listen. Still I meant every word I said when I said I love you. I meant said I love you.
Ah, Chaser!
All right, L.A., this is my final stand. Here, on top of the Chateau Marimonti. Here, for those of you who care about this city. And here, for those of you who don't have a voice. And here, for those of you who don't want to jump off anything this freaking high up.
Miss Regina?
Mr. Kleinman, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Taking a stand. Not that you know anything about that.
You know, you turned my son against me.
You sure that was me?
You're right. I have no son.
I'm not falling for that crap, fascist. Jesus, pull yourself together. You have a son, okay? He just has a dream like all those other people out there. If you could only see how happy it makes him, you wouldn't think to...
He doesn't understand. I did it all for him, for his future.
Christ, he doesn't want it. Surely you had a dream nobody understood.
Nine. Wait. When I was a boy, I wanted to make Formovel for pets.
You, really?
My father said I was a fool. Maybe I was.
Or maybe you weren't.
Were you really going to jump?
I believe in my cause.
But what was that to accomplish? That is crazy.
Is it?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes.
Fine. It's not too late to fix this, Mr. Kleinman.
And I'm going to keep on loving you, 'cause it's the only thing I wanna do.
Whoa, whoa, loose grip, can't hold, I'm okay.
I don't wanna sleep, I just wanna keep on loving you.
Mr. Dupree, please.
I should have been gone, knowing how I made you feel. And you should have been gone after all my words of steel.
What is that?
Don't
play games, Franz.
I didn't call you.
I called you.
Papa? Regina?
I believe this belongs to you.
What do you mean?
My son was right. A dream is just as important as a new Foot Locker athletic store.
You did it!
No, you did!
Sorry.
And as for you, I was hoping you would take on a silent investor in your confectionery business.
My candy shop! Thank you, Papa! Oh.
I believe we made it a place to hold a bon voyage party.
I hear a place that might be reopening. Wait! Does this mean... Lonnie, go get the Fogmaster 5000.
Been a dreamer, and I must have been someone else, and we should have been over.
Oh, Sherrie, I'm in love. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
No, 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 seriously, hold on. There's no guess. When you want something, you just... Well, I want something.
You better not be fooling.
How can I convince you what you see is real?
Who am I to blame you for doubting what you feel?
I was always reaching. You were just a girl I knew.
I took for granted the friend I had in you.
I am not your friend.
I was living for a dream, loving for a moment, taking on the world. That was just my style. Now I look into your eyes, I can see forever. The search is over, you were with me all the while. I was living for a dream, loving for a moment, taking on the world.
Welcome back to the Bourbon Room party, people. And to kick this party off, let's hear it for the new and improved Arsenal with Joey Primo.
I still think that should be you up there.
I'd rather be here any day.
Bet you didn't see that one coming. Well, that's how our story wraps up. Hertz eventually joined his son back in Germany to turn his candy store into an empire. But not before another renovation on another fine American city. And Regina, well, she was eventually elected mayor of West Hollywood. She and Franz are working on the long distance thing for now. And as for Stacey Jacks, well, you all remember that little cutie Stacey was making time with earlier? Well, last week she was elected Student of the Month. At Lakewood Middle School.
Mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawmen is putting an end to my running. I'm so far from my home.
Oh, I get it. Regina rhymes with pussy. We hear he's hiding out in Uruguay. But don't worry, he's still rocking for a living. Then there's Dupree's bourbon room. Well, you may have heard. We lost Dennis 3 years ago.
What?
Yeah, sorry. You're dead. Don't feel bad. He had a good life. Some hard living. Damn you, Foggart! And as for the club, well, he left that to me. And I make sure his legacy lives on. Then there's Drew and Sherrie. As you can see, they found love in place of fame. Living in Glendale now, I believe, and they are the perfect illustration that sometimes the dreams you come in with, they may not be the dreams you leave with, but hey, they still rock!
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. Oh, she took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit, Michigan.
Que por ser no puedo noche sin
más. On and on and on.